Hey, this is Ben, and I'm really excited to share a brand new tool to make YouTube and TV planning much easier for you. Now, the lines between online video and TV are increasingly blurring, especially with more people watching their favorite content across mobile phones, laptops, and TVs. We know how hard it is to plan the total reach and frequency of campaigns that contain TV and YouTube together. So we partnered with trusted third-party TV measurement providers like Nielsen, Intage, and Kantar to launch TV in Reach Planner. TV in Reach Planner empowers you to visualize and plan the optimal mix of TV and YouTube to get the maximum reach for your investment. TV in Reach Planner is Google's way of planning your campaigns running YouTube and TV. It allows you to add actual historical TV data to a media plan to compare the effects on reach and frequency of campaigns that have different allocations of YouTube and TV. Reach Planner provides YouTube plus TV forecasts using trusted third-party TV measurement providers alongside YouTube forecasts using Google's unique reach model. The two are deduplicated using Google's conditional independence model, which is a model that is published broadly and validated using results observed from a single source panel. Let's assume that we have two channels with reaches represented as proportions of population. The conditional independence model calculates the joint reach or the percentage of the population reach by both channels. Google Conditional Independence Google to see our published and reviewed white paper for more information. YouTube and TV forecasts allow you to see the reach, frequency, TRPs, cost per point, age, and gender breakdowns, and in some countries, viewership by TV consumption of a campaign containing both TV and YouTube. For more information on the methodology, you can see the links below in the description.